good evening from Cabal Vision HD. I hope you're ready for some violence and action. We should get some today, with one team having an edge over their opponents. Parchment anyway.
I often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the painting.
That would be blood. Without the bowl, it's just war, that bowl. You can see that anytime you find us.
Again? Let's go there. Hey, that player looked almost competent.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch! Here's some friends.
Back, but not over. Like his. He's not going to be easy to shift.
I'm not so sure. A good block to the trunk, he'll end up flat out on the field like any other. I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim. This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear. A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this pool. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Standing!
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is...
Splat!
anybody catch the ball tonight?
Fantastic!
What was that, Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing.
I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
A prone player is a dead player. Off times at any rate.
Who knows the rules for nerdlings in the closet?
Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
Don't be stupid, Jim. Nobody ever reads the instructions. Come on, guys! Together! That'll help a player move without risk.
Oh dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
The advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. They're still standing! Bite, mate! Don't let the bed bugs bite! Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Now his buddy can move freely.
Get up
or get off the field! Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few?
My experience, it takes 6. 1 to change the candle, and 5 for me to eat.
Company that you owe a great deal of bad gambling debts to?
That has nothing to do with my spontaneous endorsement. attacker has an assist.
Not bad.
You know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh yeah, now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
That wood elf looks to be rather badly hurt. Do you think they'll probably take him down to the changing rooms and leave him alone? I'll be back in just a moment.
It's not nice to carry off your opponents.
He was dead.
Whoa!
all this compliment.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. Personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Choice for a display. That could have been worse.
And into the crowd they go.
Defense is weak. Go on, boy.
Look, Bob, it's a touchdown.
Wakey! One team's got some early knockouts back. think that tree man was thirsty, Jim.
You're right, Bob. It's a shame that a water bottle just isn't enough for him.
Now everybody can move freely.
Ah, we call that Zuffle's Kiss. This is going to be decisive. His strength. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. That team's apocalypse must have the magic sponge this time. It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered.
fight for action.
There's a way with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time, though. Up the ball with it. Well, that's a bit embarrassing for everyone. Have you looked at Facetome recently, Bob? Did you know you have a fan club?
Have you looked at it, Jim? There's a petition to remove you from the air.
Thank you.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat!
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Almost competent.
Remains very quiet. He may not be noticed.
Now his body can move freely.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes! They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Have you looked at Facetoden recently? Did you know you have a fan club?
Have you looked at it, Jim? There's a petition to remove you from the air.
Are magic sponges really magical, Bob?
That's a trade secret, Jim. They could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
easy.
A little air for the ball cap. This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jim. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah. Hey, that play looked almost competent.
Baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? That'll help the player move without risk.
The thing about Blood Bowl.
Right, Jim, but there's something else.
Thank you. But did you know that there are all Skaven League?
Wait, what's that?
Fast and impossible to tell.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Another coach who has forgotten to water his baobab.
Oh dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
The player's on the ground. It looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
Did you know bathroom facilities have only been built in modern stadiums since the last decade? Before that, the way.
Hold it! I wouldn't want to be in that player's boots. Now his body can move freely. That's very nice.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground?
Oh,
There's only one word to say about this bomb.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
Well, they're very short, so maybe quite a few.
My experience, it takes 6. 1 to change the candle, and 5 for me to eat.
If the player is pushed, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat. Massive Bifford fan on Twerper has just sent you a rather intimate message, Bob. Would you like to take a look?
Huh? What does ogre on ogre action mean?
Thank you.
going to be decisive.
Hey, what's up? They look almost competent.
Have you looked at Facetome recently, Bob? Did you know you had a fan?
You looked at it, Jim? There's a petition to remove you from the air.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Hey, yeah.
That ref is actually doing his job?
One touchdown does not a great match make.
I can live with a lack of punch damage. I have some fatalities and random violence.